Remove the respirator from the packaging and hold with straps facing upward. Place the bottom strap along the bottom panel next to the attention statement. Fully open the top and bottom panels, bending the nose piece around your thumb at the center of the foam. The straps should separate when panels are opened. Ensure the bottom panel is unfolded and completely opened. Place the respirator on your face. The foam rests on your nose, the bottom panel securely under your chin. Pull the top strap over your head and position it at the crown of the head. Remove any twists in the straps. Pull the bottom strap over your head and position it around the nape of your neck. Remove any twists in the straps. Adjust for a comfortable fit. Pull the top panel towards the bridge of the nose and the bottom panel under your chin. Place fingertips from both hands at the top of the metal nose piece. Using two hands, mold the nose area to the shape of your nose by pushing inward while moving your fingertips down both sides of the nose piece. Pinching the nose piece with one hand may result in improper fit and less effective respirator performance. Perform a user seal check. Place one or both hands completely over the middle panel. Inhale and exhale sharply. Be careful not to disturb the position of the respirator. If air leaks around your nose, readjust the nose piece as described previously. If air leaks around respirator edges, adjust the panels and position of straps and ensure respirator edges fit snugly against the face.